Does it have to be yellow? You shitting me? It has to be yellow.
Alright, hey guys. After playing the little first part of it, we're continuing Dying Light. Like I said at the end of the other video, it feels like Dead Island. Nothing else to really, you know, give home about this game. Kind of the same. Looks fucking fantastic, though. Let me tell ya. The graphics and everything, Jesus Christ, it looks amazing. I'm wondering how, or yeah, YouTube still has a 70 FP, or 70 frames per second thing, or whatever the fuck I remember they added before. Okay, here we go. We're just good. Enough about that, let's talk to him.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do.
Call me so when that's you where the DLC comes in. I get you. I think the DLC looks fucking cool for this game. Like, if you guys didn't see, check out the first part of this. But man, the DLC, I think I might buy that when I get the chance. But Warframe's kind of more important right now, you know what I mean? Just for me right now, anyways. Okay. Fresh clothes. Does it have to be yellow? You shitting me? It has to be yellow. Oh, whatever.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
Oh, he's gym? Just like...
Oh. What are you talking about?
It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Like that I can run now. Canned food and everything. That'd be hilarious. Just shoving it in my shit. Just like taking their canned food. Snatching the people up. Hope I can get new clothes.
The wicked witch into the oven and burned her up. She and her brother Hansel were now free to go home to their daddy, who was worried sick about them.
Sorry that I'm like super quiet right now. I'm just exploring. Alright, fuck it. You know what? Yeah, no, I don't even care. Oh, wrong way. Sorry. Gotta get up to the gym. Fucking work my ass off.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Lord.
What the fuck? Hey, shitlord.
Well, what are you
parkour
waiting
basics.
For? Get over here.
Press and hold whatever to do parkour bullshit. Remember, press, wait, okay. Point at the right angle to jump up or do whatever. Okay. God, why does it have to be yellow? I'm sorry, people. That shit just annoys me. Why the fuck does my shirt have to be yellow? I'm not a big fan of yellow. And I can understand.
Want to feel right at home?
Shut up. Sorry, before he interrupted me. What I heard about the parkour in this game is that it's basic. Basic kind of easy, you know what I mean? It feels that way, because I heard like Mirror's Edge had better parkour, but you know, the game was like fully built for that. But, I don't know, it's just, yeah, it feels basic, it's good. What can you say, to be honest? And, oh, look at that! Yeah, next gen! No pushing over buckets, just walk right through them. Oh, that's great. Oh, look at that, that's great. Oh, Techland, I love you and your glitches, look at that! Oh, look at that, here, you know what, best shot, right here. Oh, shit, no. Oh, yeah, you gotta see it, Oh, that's perfect. No physics for buckets. Fucking buckets. They never break. Oh, fucking buckets. What am I doing? Yeah, walk through those buckets. Yeah, fuck that. I was dumb. Oh, mama. Yeah, like, fuck's sakes. It's just ridiculous. Oh no. Sorry people, I'm kinda lost here. The draw distance is fucking beautiful in this game. Sorry, I'm really just enjoying how this game looks. That yellow shirt bullshit's gonna start pissing me off. Like, I'm dead serious, guys. Goddamn yellow shirt. I'm not a big fan of yellow. Okay. Okay. Get up. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Oh fuck. The wind. Oh, the wind. She's getting right feisty. Oh, she's right fucking feisty. She's gotta show balls. Hey, shitlord.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, alright? Now,
why don't you speak English, motherfucker? Fucking tell me what to do.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
You dick.
Son of a bitch!
What? Actually, no. When it's the zombie apocalypse, no.
Get your ass down here.
Christ on a crutch.
YOLO. Oh no. Holy fuck.
Holy shit.
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most ethers suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you.
Okay, I'm digging this already. Oh, it was parkour. Yeah.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Ethers will have a tough time following you.
Okay, I was wondering what the fuck was over there. Is that a thing? No, it's not. Am I on, like, a baby difficulty? Because, like, why is everything marked with yellow? Oh, wait, no, I know why. It's because it's a fucking course. Like, in the real game, or not... Excuse me. I don't mean in the real game. In the real level, it probably isn't like that. Oh yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Not bad.
Excuse me? Excuse me? He called me a noob? Oh, I'm gonna parkour the fuck better than you. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, baby. Fuck, go balls deep. Yeah, there we go. Oh no! Oh my god.
Hell eats no net. That's my favorite. secret. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes.
Your mom's a cat grab. Oh. Oh no. Oh my god, if I just impaled myself. Oh fuck! Hello? Oh, okay. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, like, I can just think of this game on the fucking Oculus Rift. Dude, that would be fucking nuts. Like, I couldn't play this game on the Oculus Rift. I have somewhat of a fear of heights. Like, somewhat. Like, heights are fucking bullshit. Okay. That's what, okay, that's what he wanted me to do. Okay. Yeah. Oh, the parkour is going to be something to get used to. Sorry, people, I'll cut it in fucking post, like I said before. If you guys want to see me fucking, like, keep fucking up, if you want me to leave it in the description, like, next time I'll do, like, parkour fails. Or something like that. Because I can see that I'm not fucking good at this game. I feel I'm not. Not yet, anyways. Oh, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, there we go.
Good job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything
you
can.
Oh, I hate your fucking accent, to be honest, guy. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Oh, I thought it was like mandatory to run. That's what I thought he was saying. It's like, you need to run. It was like, no, actually you don't. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah! Oh, that clutch grab. Oh fuck. Oh mama.
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're
a prodigy.
Never seen anything like it.
Yeah, I'm leveling up and I don't know what I'm gonna fucking get. I hope this isn't like Dead Island where I fucking get some stupid ability. I hope this like helps me level up my parkour or whatever. Like, I really hope that this isn't a Dead Island clone. Because I know that you can like create weapons and do stuff like that, but I hope it's not like an exact Dead Island clone where it's like, oh hey. You know, here, my guy's gonna have a whole B ability, and he's just gonna be like, oh, oh.
What's happening to me?
Shit. Oh, shit. Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Your 60. There we go. Your 60. Perfect. Hey. Shove my face right up in his face.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of Antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside.
Okay, yeah, quartermaster, cool. Give me some new fucking clothes. Give me some new clothes. I hate yellow. Like, that really makes me want to buy the DLC, and that's kind of sad, to be honest. It's like, I hate the color yellow. Like, I'll be completely honest with you guys. I don't mind it as, like, a goal thing. It's just, I don't see myself ever wearing yellow. Like, I want to get, like, fucking, like, where do I have to go? Oh, use the elevator to get to the ground floor. And where the fuck is the elevator? But anyways, before the game interrupted me. Oh, okay. Okay, but like I said, anyways. Fuck, I don't like the color yellow. It's not fucking, I don't think it looks good. I don't care if you do like yellow or whatever, it's just for me, I don't think it looks good. Oh, wait. Okay, so they blocked off the elevator up here. Okay, oh, I get it, okay. But yeah, like, that's just me. I'm not a big fan of yellow. I don't like yellow. It's just kind of just a shitty color. I don't like it. It's the weirdest fucking elevator ever. Like, I don't get why the elevator looks like a door. And I mean a legit door, too. I guess we're in the slums. We're in, like, the ghetto.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with...
Oh yeah, this is fucking Chris Redfield! Oh my god, it's Chris Redfield, I forgot about that. I remember a buddy of mine was saying, like, oh hey, yeah, this is like Chris Redfield. My god, it is! Like, right there when I was like, heard that, I was like, yeah, that's Chris. I hope there's a part in this game where I get to punch some fucking boulders. Cause that's what I want to do. I want to punch some fucking boulders. Like, who wouldn't want to do some fucking boulder punching? Like, this dude's Chris.
Oh, you're the new scout. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's Chris. Me. Chris Redfield.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though. And you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Ooh. Might even find a woman.
Yeah, he knows what he's talking about. Wait, what? Before leaving this, do you wait? Oh, sorry, people. I'm trying to. Oh my god, is that a fucking wrench? How do I change what stuff? Oh. You got anything? Like, why the fuck do I need to wear yellow? Can you tell me why I need to wear yellow? Tell me why I need to wear yellow. Chris never wears yellow. He's all about that green and white. He's all about that punching boulders.
I would kill for a ticket outside.
Fuck off. I'll show you people I'm not gonna wear yellow. One of these days. Next. Guess no, that's the fucking quartermaster. Nothing else in here. Okay. I like to be very, fluent and, I like checking all this stuff. Okay, can I have that? Yes. Going outside, yeah. Can I have that? Please? 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 Can I... Oh my god, I can see my feet. Yeah, I can see my feet. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh, fucking Techland people, you guys are great. But please, can I have it? Please? Fuck, whatever, fine. You don't want to give it to me? You're gonna be rude? Gonna be rude, you're not gonna... Oh, there we go. Yeah, no. No. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get some Bioshock shit up in here.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Don't worry, I'm Chris Redfield. Everything's good.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zeta set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving.
No, it's Chris. Just it's Chris Redfield.
And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
But, about hell. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end it right here. I know that was kind of quick or whatever you want to call it. Okay, fuck. No, you know what? It's fine. Here, I'm gonna parkour a little bit. Fuck it. I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna do it an hour and I'm gonna make it into parts. That's what I'm gonna do. Ooh. Well, what do we have here? Oh, I'm so used to pressing A. Whatever, I'll get used to it. Electronics, buzzsaw. New clothes? Why can't I put on a different shirt? That's gonna be my biggest pet peeve about this game for how long I'm probably gonna play it is... Oh my god, this is like the hardcore ghetto. Oh my god, I'm a fucking parkour natural. It ain't really that hard to parkour in this game, too. I know from Mirror's Edge, it was kind of a pain in the fucking ass to do, if you didn't do it correctly. Oh, that's cool. I like that. I like that when your guy, it gets harder to hear and harder to breathe. Down, nigga. Down on the ground. Yeah. Stomp him in the nuts. 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 Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, jeez. Come on over, shitlords. Oh, fuck you. Boom. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, get it. get right, scrub. Oh, that was awesome. Just beat him down. Just kick him down. Kick him while he's down. Oh, cool. You can actually check, trash and shit. That's really cool. Why didn't you do that before, Dead Island? Check the refuge bin. Yeah. Kick him in the butt. Kick him in the butt. Ooh, what do you got? What do you got, huh? Just get mad. Just get mad beaten down. Can I check this trash out?
No, probably not. I'm gonna keep looking around here. Because I don't feel like progressing that far. I feel like looking and seeing what I can get. I like being stalked also, too. Or try to be. It's a fucking chair leg. No wonder why. Stay down. Well, what do you got, huh? What do you got? What do you got? How do I level? So I'm wondering how. Okay, stun. Learn how to. Okay. All right. Cool. Get shit on. Get shit on. Don't even. Come on, shit lords, what do you got? Tomahawk chop. Yeah, tomahawk chop. Fucking home. Yeah, a lot of my weapons are about to break. I go a little nuts on this game, I'll tell you what. I like to kill me some zombies. Big fan of that on this game already. Is this an air supply drop? I hear fucking, like, knives. Hello? Please don't kill me.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to
knock, knock, knock. Knock, knock, knock. Who's there?
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right
damn.
Now.
Damn.
But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
And who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Like, yeah, hearing that machete noise made me, like, kind of skittish.
Keep it fast.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That'll to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zara's truck.
Oh, real job, eh? Survival system ranked up. Cool. Yep. Survival starter kit. Nice. Dig it. Sup, shitlord?
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. Alright, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself.
Or I could just fucking parkour. Use your natural ability, fucking shitlord. Looting is the key to survival. Okay. Looting is the key to the... Okay, so like chests... Oh, I can check the back stuff too, like cars. That's fucking righteous. That's what I'm talking about. Cool. Okay. So cars are actually useful. Nice. I dig that. Okay. That shit got looted. Fuck off. No, no, no. No, no! Oh yeah, what do you got, huh? Oh, look at that. Some Chung Li shit right here. Fucking like Chung Li. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, this is bullshit, but it's awesome. Well, what do you got? There we go. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. See, this is so bullshit. I love it because it's just so bullshit. Boom. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Oh, that was sick. Oh, that was right sick. Okay, so we're gonna keep the fucking Cheney special here. It ain't an L-pipe, but it's a fucking pipe, nonetheless. Oh. Plastic. Come on. Come on over. Everybody gets one. Everybody gets one, come on. Oh, Jesus. Fucking Murphy. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Hey, friend. There you go, friend. There you go. There we go. Just lame it out. That's all you need to do. Kicking is the best option in this game. Oh, I love finding bullshit like that. That's perfect. I just level up again. Instead, I leveled up something. I want to know what I leveled up. Oh, that I leveled up that. Okay, I can dodge now. Cool. Alrighty. Okay, so that's like a safe zone. Over here, that's a safe zone. I like the whole parkour thing about this game, pretty much.
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll okay. Run the trap.
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runners tried to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
For fuck's sakes. Oh yeah, come on. You want some shit, Lord? That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, that one gashed itself. Good. Okay, so kick everything. Like, that's just a thing for this game. Oh shit, what am I doing? Oh. Sorry, people. A's to jump. I keep forgetting that. Silly me. You got something on me, lady. Perfect. Perfect. Guess I'm gonna use the fucking Cheney special right here a lot. I think that might be my go-to thing for now. Yes, this is pretty much like Dead Island. Sorry, people, I'm just trying to think about what to say for this game. yeah, this game feels a lot like Dead Island. It plays like it. It's fun. So honestly, if you like Dead Island or whatever, you're probably gonna enjoy yourself with this game. For me, it's like I love Dead Island for what it is. This I feel is I don't know. Buying time for it. I don't know. Or maybe it's not. Maybe this is even by Dead Island, or the people by Dead Island. I don't know. Because I thought Deep Silver made fucking Dead Island. I think they did make Dead Island. Like Deep Silver and Dead Island made it. But or Techland and Deep Silver. I don't know. But either way, this game is very fun. I'm enjoying it. The only thing that I can say I'm kind of surprised, though, is, so that's where it shows me where to go. Okay. So whenever I press A, that's it. It's like my little, my god meter. It's just like, hey, you know, this is where you're supposed to go. Sit down. Sit down. Stomp him in the nuts. Oh, stomp him in the nuts. Stomp him in the nuts. Oh, stomp him in the nuts. Yeah. The one thing I can say I don't like about this game, how I feel, is like, that's not good. There's only some houses where you can go into. I feel that that's kind of a problem. I just started, so maybe it's different. But, yeah, that's just how I feel. Like, that's a problem. Like, I can understand, like, say for a zombie apocalypse, like, a lot of some houses are being locked up or whatever. But you should be able to jimmy the window. Or something like that, you know what I mean? Ooh. Oh no. Ah, kick them while they're down. Yeah, do it. That's rude. Focusing relatively hard. There we go. Perfect. Just perfect. Okay. Cool. But, yeah, there's a lot of cool things about this game. Not gonna lie. It feels good, plays good, all around from what I'm playing. It's good. I feel the kicking in this game can be kind of cheap against the zombies. But, I don't mind it, to be honest with you. They do it? Oh man, look at me go. Oh, that's sick. I played enough Skyrim to know what to do. I played enough Skyrim. That's good. That's exactly... Like, I like that. Okay. I didn't know that there was lockpicking in this game. But I'm gonna tell you, I like lockpicking. It's fun. In this game. In this game, it feels nice. It's good. I don't even need to fight those guys, to be honest. I'm just kind of, like, scavenging right now, like, a lot. Oh, look at that. Just beat the bloody shit out of you, son. Oh god, I'm forgetting how to jump. Excuse me. Oh, look at that. Okay, yeah, see, that's fine. See, I'd like this. Like, the parkour's kind of easy in this game. Like, I wouldn't mind having a little bit of challenge with my parkour, but... You know, it's okay. I don't mind that, to be honest with you. Or with all of you, you know what I mean? It's okay. Yeah, I see, like, something I do like about this is, like, look at this. This is where you know you can, like, jump up. Like, I see, I like subtlety like that. Like, at the beginning, I didn't like the whole, oh, yellow is where to jump type of thing. Like, that's subtle. Like, okay, I can see myself run up there and get up there, you know what I mean? That's fine. Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Sorry, just practicing the parkours. But yeah, it feels kind of basic and easy, and you know, that's fun. Like, I don't mind not having, like, a super in-depth, like, parkour mechanics, you know what I mean? I wouldn't have minded a little bit of challenge. Because it's like, I can just save myself wherever, pretty much. And I think that's kind of a thing they might need to change. Like, right there, it's like, I just, like, fell. Something I can say I do like, that I... Okay, just wait. There we go, get the fuck off my house. Ruining my goddamn sentence. But yeah, Oh, I need health. Ooh, I need that bad. Okay, cool. Crafting's nice and easy. There we go. Okay, but anyways. Sorry, everyone. Back on the brain train thought. Okay, how I feel. I feel with this game... But the parkour is good. It's fine. Sorry, I'm, like, going, like... My brain's going numb from just all of this. It's nice, it's easy. It's okay. I just hope that they add a little bit more, like, I hope they make it a little harder, you know what I mean? Like, later through the game. Like, cause it's like, I played Mirror's Edge, and the Mirror's Edge can get kinda difficult, you know what I mean? But this, it's like, I don't really have any difficulty, and it's very, like, lenient. Like, I should've lost health from that, and I didn't. It's probably because I fell on a zombie. I'm just checking these cars. Chill out, zombies. Chill out. Chill out. But, okay, and sorry, my bad. Another thing, too. The level up system. This is good. I like this. I like that, that they're just skills, they're not levels, you don't fucking get, like, crazy abilities. I like that. I like that, it's nice. And I hope they do more with this game. Oh.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Yeah, there's a lot of good things about this game I can say I like. But there's some things, like, I hope they do update. Like, you're probably just gonna hear this all campaign, to be honest. Because it's just so easy to level up. Like, this is how you break the game. Multi-throw. Lock on three enemies while throwing weapons. Kick stun. Okay, yep. Yep. All you need to say was anything to do with kick, and I'll take it. Because kicking is bullshit. Kicking is the epitome of bullshit in this game. It is the epitome of bullshit. Oh, I can actually climb that? Oh, I can monkey climb. Look at I'm a monkey. Oh my god, that's so cool. Like, I'm a little monkey. I can climb on these. Let me see. Can I fucking do it? Oh no, I was too far off. Okay, but I wanted to see that. Sorry, I kind of lost my shit after seeing that. Anybody home? Too late for you, shitbird.
I think it's too late for this guy.
Yeah. Stop him.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need
to turn on. I feel bad.
That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
I don't feel bad about shit. Stomped him fucking hard.
Ah, shit.
Oh my god, I'm forgetting the fucking jump button, sorry.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Oh, look at that. That was epic. Oh yeah, and I do like that they brought blueprints into this game also, too. Let me see what's in here. Cool. Groovy. And another thing I forgot, I really don't need to worry about, you know, having my fucking flashlight on. It's something I don't need to worry about. I'm kind of surprised that they let that fly, but, you know. Who knows. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah! Fuck doors! Fuck them hard. Oh, yeah. Fuck parkour this shit. Oh, yeah. But yeah, this game is, it's very subtle with its parkour things, you know what I mean? That's what I like about it. Ooh. Ooh, weapons. Spanking axe, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Give me all this stuff. Can I not open this? That's a fucking chest, why can't I open that? Oh, sorry, I forgot about this game. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, sorry. I want to figure out how to make something. Long knife, short knife. Throwing stars. Okay, so I need a knife for that. Okay, so
That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna look for a knife. Yeah, shut up. See how good this will be on you. Oh my god. Get bodied, son. Oh no, I'm out of fighting juice. Back up, Murata, back up. Oh, back up, I'm out of fighting juice. Oh, I'm keeping this. Oh, this is good. Ooh, this weapon's good. You fucking son of a whore. Oh, I'm done. No, no, no. Also, I don't like being bit, so... A little worried. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm the king of the world!
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher
That's working rude.
In a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does,
the government. Jeez.
Jade, it's done.
Good. Prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones.
Cool, then I might actually start doing that.
And Crane, thank you.
This is like the problem, babe. Fucking Chris Redfield over here. Yeah, I fucking understand. Okay, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry for the flaccid commentary. It's been an hour. I'll probably be back at it again in a couple seconds. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and don't become a zombie. It's not cool. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I see you. You fucking hit me when I was fucking trying to get away from you. I fucking saw you. Goddamn zombie. But yeah, okay. I hope you guys liked watching me play this. And I'm probably gonna do a co-op thing when people get it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed.